There you go. There's a copyright-free under 3 seconds of footage that proves that plants dance. And when they do, they prefer ABBA. Okay, now I know that was a bit of a clickbaity title, and we all know that plants do move around a bit. And I kind of want to talk about the reasons before I just show you more awesome footage of plants grooving to music. When we're talking plant movement, those reasons that plants are moving are called tropisms. Tropin' out, tropin' balls, I guess. So, trope is from the Greek tropos, which means to turn, to move. There's a lot of different tropisms, a lot of different reasons that plants move. So why are these peas troping all over themselves? Well, there's aerotropism, which is the tendency to move towards or away from oxygen. There's chemotropism, which is like movement or growth in response to chemicals. Electrotropism, same as chemo, but with electricity. There's exotropism, which is the tendency for plants to kind of grow outwards, like expand and get bigger. There's geotropism and apogeotropism, which is moving towards or away from the pull of gravity. There's a bunch of other ones that are technical. And then we get to one that you might be familiar with, phototropism. It's the tendency for plants to grow or move towards a source of light. You can see it with sunflowers, or you can see it with this canola that I filmed that got all tilty because I put the source of light too far away. So what are these peas doing? You're seeing phygmotropism with the peas. That's movement or growth in response to touch. So these little buggers are looking for something to touch, something to grab onto. And when they find it, they'll stop moving and put that energy into growing. Tropisms. This is one of those quasi-useless facts that I've obtained, and I just kind of wanted to get out of my head. It may or may not ever be of use to you. Say for a random time that your friend maybe brings up sunflowers, and you can be like, bro, you tropin', bro, and your friend will have no idea what you're talking about, but you'll feel smart. I guess you're welcome. All right, that's enough science stuff. Now what you all came here to see, plants dancing set to music. Here we go.